guys, it's Emmy Vinton and today I'm with Sparky. He has just come in from the field, which is why he's in his fleece. He did have his rug on, but I've taken that off already because it was soaking wet. Like the outside was, the inside wasn't. So today I'm going to be showing you my grooming routine with Sparky, because later he has got the lady coming up to clip him. So he's got to be all nice and dry and groomed and soft, ready for that, so the clippers can go through easily, because he's staving now and the lady's coming up in like 2 hours, but we need to make sure he's dry because it is so wet and rainy out and we do not want the clippers to hurt him because he is wet and it's too cold to give him a bath, which is why I've got to give him an excellent groom.
So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm just going to take off his fleece so that I'm actually able to groom him. Now, I'm quite surprised I was able to do this without falling over. This life is contagious. Go tell your neighbors, just reach out and pass it on. So now that I've taken his fleece off, I'm going to use this old brownie coloured towel just to rub down his neck, because if I can rub it down more, then it'll be easier to dry. So I'm going to be using the body brush first, and this basically just is going to soften up his coat and get rid of any dust or dirt that may be in his coat so the clippers can go through easily. The next brush I'm going to use is a short hair downy brush. This just takes off all the dust that I got up with the body brush, so it flicks away any dust that could be on his fur, and he seems to have quite bad dandruff to this day, so that helped with taking that off. So I'm now just going to be using the main tail brush to brush his mane and tail, because he seemed to have quite a few shavings in there. He must have like rolled or something in his stable. It was also very knotty as well, so I decided to use our mane and tail detangler, which is from NAF, and it's so good. It also makes it smell of lavenders, which is so cool. So I just rub that into his mane and brush it through, and then do exactly the same with his tail.
Just reach out and pass it on. Oh yeah, it's like it's contagious. Go tell your neighbors, just reach out and pass it on. Oh, 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 we ain't falling.
So now I somehow managed to paint his hooves. I'm not really sure how I managed to do this, but I managed to do both his fronts and backs. And then that was all my grooming I was able to do. Like, obviously I can't pick out his feet or anything, because, well, I can't, like, I can't stand on one leg and pick out his feet, that's too difficult. But that's everything I can do, so now I'm going to put on his fleece.
Guys, remember to leave a big thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. Subscribe to my channel if you want to keep updated with this fella and also on how my leg's doing. I'll try and do a little. That's my broken leg. I'm quite impressed I can do that. And go comment down below any suggestions of videos or if you enjoyed this video or not, as I'd love to know what you guys would see more of on my channel, as it's quite hard to come up with ideas like with a broken leg because there's not much I can do. So definitely go and comment some ideas, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!